We should continue testing fish and prove they're safe, so consumers will eat them.
All fishing in the area was halted after the accident. 15 months later, it resumed with just 3 species, 50 kilometers out to sea north of Fukushima. The area has been gradually expanded. Now, fishing is allowed in almost all waters except those very close to the plant. Fishermen now catch 52 species, about one-fourth of what they could before the accident.
Said you could build a thriving economy based on nuclear power and related businesses. That dream no longer can be a reality. And the faster you can come to grips with this new reality is better.